點樣去粗暴去主持啊？佢劃定死線嘅一地兩檢條例草案法案委員會嘅最後一日嘅會議啦。今朝咧，議員咧係都係根據好有秩序咁樣去提出我哋嘅問題，但我提出咗嘅問題，政府係並冇去回應到。議員只不過係想追問，佢每次只係俾一分鐘時間大家。我今日咧係非常之克制，非常之守秩序。當其他同事在度抗議的時候，或者提出規程問題的時候，我都仲係喺度戴住個耳機係聽緊嗰個黃專員咧係點回應我的問題。但點解我會出位去抗爭呢？就是當佢話叫我譚要趕譚文豪出去的時候，我就真係火到嚟即刻。咁所以我就衝咗出去，為咗阻啲保安埋到嚟咧，我就將張凳即係托咗上台面啦。咁可能佢見到我呢個動作啦，就第一個即係將我呢個驅逐出去會議廳。其實大家都見到。我頭先都勸阿陳淑莊，啲陳淑莊好興，我話唔好俾佢講啊，即係我哋仲有八個鐘頭嘅會議啊，我哋仲有收。但係
而家你再施捨幾多分鐘俾我哋問，或者俾我哋去進入修正案嘅討論咧，都冇意思，根本係喺度捱時間，官員捱時間，葉劉就係根據佢嘅劇本，我唔明白點解啲議員咁有秩序去提出問題，就算你俾我哋問多十分八分鐘。點會影響到呢個條例草案嘅進度呢？由此你可見葉劉淑儀係真係急到係連我哋想講嘢，因為政府後來你見佢越答係越亂，答唔到問題，唔想政府繼續出醜啊，或者答咗啲嘢為未來司法覆核係可以令到我哋呢方可能有優勢啊，佢都完全唔想佢發生，亦都唔想公眾再去見到呢個題目係快刀斬亂麻落閘呢，就係、是。阻止完結呢個條例草案嘅審議，咁我對於葉劉淑儀今日咁粗暴去主持會議，我係對佢哋唔俾佢哋提問題又唔俾規程問題又唔俾規程問題，先要處理先至再由官員發言。官員咧又係唔使聽，就好似機器咁樣講完自己嗰段嘢咧，就好似完成咗咧，係要強烈譴責嘅。
各位傳媒朋友，我好想講，我好想開會，我好想提一啲觀點。亦都係點解我對於啱啱葉劉淑儀嘅裁決覺得係好不公？因為當政府官員講完佢哋對於一啲法案嘅理解，我好想回應，但係啱啱嘅時候，葉劉淑儀只係俾咗部分嘅議員嚟到去發問問題，但係就冇俾我發問問題。如果佢係以一個即係詢問數量多寡嚟到去決定嘅話，我相信咧。即係請佢嚟到去交一個數字出嚟，佢亦都從來冇交一個數字出嚟。我亦都自問未算係喺個法案委員會入面問得最多嘅議員，但係我都算係好關心呢、這個即係法案會議，而我好相信我係代表住市民入嚟立法會嚟到去問一地兩檢嘅問題。一地兩檢可能對於好多人嚟講，佢哋可能係覺得冇所謂啦，過啦，算啦。但法律上面的問題，我相信是我哋每一位立法會議員都要嚟到去提出當中有機會出現的流弊，繼而好希望政府嚟到去聆聽，嚟到去修正。咁當然我哋嘅政府係好差，係冇去嚟到去聆聽我哋嘅意見，包括咗立法會法律顧問嘅意見。但係葉劉淑儀係唔可以因為咁樣樣而拒絕。我哋作為民意代表喺立法會審議呢一條草案㗎，佢憑乜嘢嘢啊？佢憑乜嘢嘢嚟到決定自己嘅民意大過我哋嘅民意啊？我好擔心，陣間我哋因為就有機會進入一個即係我哋修正案嘅階段。我理解幾位議員都有提修正案，我自己都有提。我好擔心，因為佢嘅不公裁決。連呢一個嘅修正案都冇辦法代表香港人嚟到去提出啊！我提嘅修正案，我成日都話係好溫和咋，係跟法律顧問嘅意見，將嗰啲字搬過去嘅咋，咁嘅咋，咁樣樣我唔知道政府陣間仲會唔會願意聽啦。但係起碼第一個就見到葉劉淑儀作為主持會議嘅人，佢係唔聽啊。咁所以，如果陣間，我係有機會，或者我而家翻得入去開會咧，我好願意開會。但係葉劉淑儀今次嘅處理係相當之不公嘅。佢由3月11號之後，針對我針對到而家，包括虛報 我話我同佢會去開會傾修正案，相信在座各位傳媒朋友都聽過。去到今日，我同譚文豪同埋萬必三個喺位嘅咋，都冇出過位啊，淨係講規程問題啊，都趕你出場啊！呢個乜嘢主席嚟噶？質素最低嘅就係葉劉淑儀議員。
好啦，我都講一講啦。即係我冇諗過今日我係會被趕離場嘅。我今朝咧其實發過一次言啫，嗰次發言咧係一分鐘，我就係講咗咁多嘢嘅啫。咁但係點解我後屘我話規程問題呢？其實因為葉劉淑儀咧，佢就畫咗條線，話每人講多次十分鐘咁樣。咁但我見到有啲人咧就講一分鐘，咁有啲咧就講成三四分鐘。咁就係因為咁樣而導致到佢所謂畫嘅死線就到啦，咁即刻叫官員回答。所以我嘅規程問題，本來就想同佢講就係話，因為你不公啊嘛，因為你之前俾咗啲人，你主席願意去俾嗰啲人去講咗成四分鐘，咁就導致有人不能夠發言。咁其實之後亦都唔係有好多人啫，都係得翻兩三個未講過嗰一分鐘嘢啫。咁如果你俾佢講埋，其實我認為係非常之合理嘅。咁所以就係因為呢一樣嘢，我先至舉手話規程問題，亦都係我今天第一次舉手話規程問題，亦都冇人曾經可以用規程問題可以真係發到言啦。咁所以就唔存在話我哋濫用規程問題呢一樣嘢。而如果根據議事規則咧，規程問題咧必須要即時處理咗先嘅，就唔係葉劉淑儀所講，就係話俾完官員講完曬之後先至處理我嘅規程問題。而喺嗰個期間，我當然係有不斷舉手啦，我都不斷出聲啦，甚至乎有一段期間，葉劉淑儀話：大家唔好講，唔好出聲，等我講。咁我哋都全部收聲，亦都以為佢會話：哦，不如俾埋嗰幾位講埋佢啦，又或者繼續俾我發問呢一個規程問題。但係佢冇，咁所以我哋先至唯有喺度繼續舉手啦，繼續嗌啦。其實我哋嗌只不過嗌規程問題。當然啦，去到最後我直頭叫佢無賴添啦，因為佢完全係好似瞓禮頸咁樣，條頸唔擰過嚟嘅，佢個頭冇擰我過嚟嘅，佢直係望住官員嗰邊，等佢哋不斷喺度講嘢。嗱，呢一個咧其實係好漠視我哋嘅議事規則。議事規則並冇濫用，因為一次嘅規程問題都冇成功嚟到問到任何問題。而去到後期，我已經唔再嗌啦，我已經冇再舉手，甚至乎冇再鬧啦。我喺度耷低頭，因為我喺度揭緊本議事規則，我喺度睇緊。我就係想講，起碼我嗌出嚟嘅時候，我會指出去究竟係違反邊條議事規則，係唔俾議員提出規程問題。但你竟然喺嗰個經過嘅時候就點我名要趕我出去，我係冇做任何動作，冇嗌，甚至乎冇舉手，我係耷低頭睇緊本議事規則嘅嗰刻。咁原來議員睇議事規則都係行為不檢，咁以後我哋好危險喎，係咪啊？係咪以後我哋攞本議事規則出嚟睇咧，其實都會俾主席趕出去咧？所以我點解後屘咧就走咗出去同佢理論就咁解啦？我就同佢講：我葉太，你處事非常之不公，你亦都冇睇清楚，你淨係望住另外一邊，你根本上咧就將之前嘅影像就當咗嗰刻嘅裁決，因為正如頭先所講就係話，佢喺之前所講話大家唔好出聲嘅時候，我哋真係冇出聲，亦都咁講。佢趕我出去嗰陣時候，我係冇動作嘅，我係完全咧，只不過睇緊議事規則。即係所以我諗咧，其實係葉劉淑儀可能即係遇到太大嘅壓力啦。佢好似即係收咗 order 啦，今日一定要完成呢一條嘅審議，所以咧就完全零理性啊，一啲理性都冇，係亂咁趕人出去。我都同佢講話，我要求你，你決定已經做咗啦，我要求你好好翻去反省一下，好好翻去睇一睇。個錄影帶，究竟你咁樣趕我出去，係唔係不公？
我補充一點啊，我睇翻嘅會議議程咧，今日晏晝兩點半咧，應該係另一次會議嚟嘅。咁所以理論上，我哋應該可以翻入去會議室開下一個會，去根據我哋提出嘅修正案係進入討論。
It's pretty cool.I mean, like Virginia Yip, obviously she had an order need to execute. I mean, like she has to, you know, finish the bill come today. and we're just asking rational questions. We not try to, you know, drag on any meeting or anything like that. And I've been raising the question regarding the rules of the meeting, and she just refused to answer my questions, and she just refused to let me to speak. And pretty disappointed, and obviously because during that time I was actually reading the rules and regulations of the council, and I wasn't taking any actions during that time, and she still you know, make that order, ask me to leave, and that's obviously she's out of her mind, and like, you know, the only thing she had in her mind at the moment is to finish the this bill today. And disregard, you know, any other procedures, any rational questions. She just don't want to listen.
得唔得？規程問題冇人理嘅時候，我變成先嚟。嗱，我覺得係好大問題嘅，
因為你話如果我提咗一次規程問題之後，譬如我講完之後啦，我又不斷舉手，又再重複翻嗰種嘅規程問題之後，你阻止我咧，咁我都覺得我理解到點解你咁做喎。但係而家係我只不過一舉手一講，佢都唔理喎。但係你會見到咧，去到最後嘅時候。反而你見到李慧瓊舉手，佢又俾佢講嘢喎。你見到之前佢話我唔俾，即係官員回應咗之後就唔俾議員講嘢嘅時候咧，謝偉俊舉手咧，佢又俾佢講先喎，係咪？咁所以就係話唔係我哋重複，又或者唔係我哋不斷嚟到濫用呢一個所謂規程問題，因為我係舉咗一次手，佢完全唔理，佢唔係見唔到喎，佢係唔理喎，係咪？佢亦都冇聽，譬如你話。譚茂議員，你發言啦，咩規程問題？譬如我講咗兩句，佢之後覺得誒冇嘅，你咁樣襲我咧，都起碼叫做你聽咗啊，你連聽都冇聽，而係我講嘅係真係有好大問題，因為之前劃線啊嘛，你話十分鐘，但係你係本身係預計咗每位議員一分鐘啊嘛，但係你後屘俾咗一啲議員講咗兩分鐘、三分鐘，甚至陳淑莊議員你俾佢講四分鐘，過咗鐘之後，跟住佢仲係講啊唔緊要啊，你又講啦，俾多一分鐘你啦，佢咁樣同陳淑莊議員講嘅。咁變咗佢講咗成四分幾鐘啊嘛，咁所以你嗰十分鐘咪唔夠用咯。咁你對於後面排咗隊舉咗手嘅朋友嘅議員係唔公道噶嘛？咁呢一個我覺得係要指出，唔係唔合理喎。講呢一樣嘢，咁但係佢完全係無視我哋嘅舉手，無視我哋講嘅規程問題，即係佢係急就章啦。好明顯就係、是想快，但係變咗慢啦。其實個議會唔需要咁樣嚟到暫停咗頭先個時間，或者唔需要趕我哋出去啊！我覺得完全係冇需要，佢完全係已經去到一個即係佢自己有少少失控啊！我覺得葉劉淑儀，
因為今日嘅衝突係絕對唔需要嘅。佢作為一個主席落咗呢個死線，議員只不過爭取緊喺最後呢幾個鐘頭裏邊去盡量提出啲問題啫，就係、是、咁多。因為佢話要完個會咧，我哋衝擊都冇用嘅，即係我哋唔走，佢可以走噶嘛。即係如果到時夠鐘嘅時候啊！咁其實我哋係想盡用呢啲時間去爭取機會，去俾最大嘅壓力政府要佢回應問題啫，就係咁簡單啦。咁點解佢要用到呢個方法係要封議員嘴，甚至驅逐議員嚇？譚文豪議員都唔俾我哋繼續提問呢，呢個係百思不得其解。
同埋最後都係講緊兩個人至三個人未有用嗰一分鐘啫嘛，所以其實佢就算佢俾埋咧，都係講緊兩至三分鐘嘅事就解決咗嘅成件事，所以係完全冇需要。佢咁樣話：哦，你哋喧譁擾攘，即係你唔可以咁樣噶嘛。我哋係有呢個權係提出規程問題嘅，但係你就話我唔理你。咁我哋爭取呢個議事規則授予議員嘅權力係提出規程問題噶嘛。咁呢一個違規嘅其實係葉劉淑儀自己喎。咁我哋可以做啲咩咧？除咗繼續舉手同埋繼續嗌規程問題之外，仲可以做啲乜嘢咧？係咪啊？但你咁樣嘅時候，你就話你喧譁喎，就係話你行為不檢而趕你出去。而我頭先都講過啦，我自己嚟講，我最後嗰幾分鐘，我自己係耷低頭喺度睇緊議事規則啫喎。
我就係為咗你先咁興嘅。
我真
係佢講歐樂軒我都冇咁興。
我真係唔知咩事喎，跟住我都呆咗嚇。譚文豪我冇聽錯，你咪即係個佢有少少個記憶咧，係停留咗喺幾分鐘之前。我覺得係咁樣咯，突然之間望過嚟就醒一醒，就跟住就啊係你㗎啦咁樣。咁我喺度睇緊議事規則，耷低頭，但係咁樣都講出嚟，即係我覺得亦都顯露咗阿葉劉淑儀嗰個嘅處理
亂嚟啦，就係、是、亂曬大龍啦，
亂曬大龍啦，佢根本上已經係。
咁我哋一定係繼續入去。
唔係，我講咗，因為嗱時間佢定咗個死線係六點半，你唔走佢都走㗎啦。我哋只能夠係盡用呢個時間去俾公眾嚇，俾政府即係知道我哋嘅關注點。咁當然最後我哋民主派當然會反對恢復二讀啦，反對交上內會啦。但係佢哋建制派一定係夠票㗎嘛，即係正如馬時亨所講係咪啊？咁你話我哋可以做咩咧嚇？只不過就是去希望政府認真回應我們的問題和修正案而已。
我覺得我們的訴求很卑微，就是我們不同的議員提出了很多法案上的問題，有很多如果不是問題的，為什麼、就是、有很多、就是、法律的意見，包括了大律師公會等等，其實提出了很多法律意見，去到今天都、就是、政府是一些改的誠意都沒有的，一些去面對這些問題的誠意都沒有的，不單止是這樣，你現在還要來到去講，即係葉劉淑儀講到你走的，咁下晝的會議按道理我們是應該可以回去開的，咁我都很希望真的我們把握盡量多的時間來到去講這些問題，咁而葉劉淑儀講到你走呢，其實是令到這些的問題其實永遠都是存留在這裡，而不會作即係你令到佢減少提出的可能咯。其實我剛剛我想去到那個位置得幾位議員嚟問，其實都只不過係為咗回應政府講出嚟觀點啫，回應都唔得嘅。咁你叫做乜嘢？即係同政府去開會咧？
好，唔該曬。
唔該曬。
I'm deeply disappointed with Regina Yip's judgment because she just expelled us out without any justifications, because what we have done is just to raise the order in the question, and we didn't have any action or something like that. And the consequence is that she just point out three of us to try to leave the meeting room, and I think that we still have a lot of questions that we would like to ask the government, and it is the turn, and it is a turn that we have the chance to respond the government, but we can't. It is only because Regina Yip's judgment.
But what other topics or questions that you're going to address? Like, what are the areas that are involved?
For example, we have a discussion about is there any the jurisdiction from Hong Kong to try to define which of the area should be preserved or which of the area should not be preserved. I mean the legal area. And at that time, the government just responded that the court, whatever in mainland or in Hong Kong, they both have their right to try to have their judgment. But my opinion was intended to ask in the question, in the response, is to try to say that would it be better if Hong Kong should have more rights for the courts to try to make their judgment? Because originally the bill is to try to give up some of our rights to the mainland China in order to setting up such bill like this one.
唔該，
好，唔該曬，
唔該曬。